things that I've done in my past don't necessarily define me of what's going to happen in the future.
At the Otero County Prison Facility in Chaparral, New Mexico, every effort is made to change lives and to change residents' ways of thinking. A great variety of evidence-based programs are offered, including cognitive behavioral classes.
So cognitive behavioral classes are meant to change the way a person thinks. If we change the way a person thinks, then it'll show in their behavior, which was not the way they came in. They always behaved first and then thought of the consequences last. So we're changing that, trying to change that.
Ms. Macias is Jonathan Pinot's instructor.
She takes a genuine interest in what our day-to-day lives are like here so that she can then apply it to her teaching. What she's able to do is to tailor the class to say, well, you had X happen to you today. How can you restructure your thinking or restructure the thought that you may have that was maybe negative into a positive and see it from a different set of eyes, see it from a different point of view?
I had these things that we call in some of these groups, we call thinking errors, and I was more focused on those things because it was pretty much focused around myself.
Programming efforts at the Otero County Prison Facility also include vocational training and other life skills development. An effort to continually be on the lookout for better, more effective programming opportunities is ongoing.
I've seen progress. I've seen success. I think we can always improve, and I think, moving forward, I think that MTC is really focused on improving all of our programming. And making sure that we're doing the best job that is most up to date with all of the research.
Programming and stuff like that, positive stuff, positive reinforcement from others, teachers, different people, counselors. You learn and you want better for yourself and you want to spread that to other people. And now, since like I said, I want to be out there with my family. I want to give back to others. I want to help in other ways that I didn't think that I ever could because I wasn't focused on that.
The staff in all the programming that I've done, there is genuine, that bionic method. That there are people within these walls that do care of making us better so that when we do return to society that we're not gonna come back. And I really do appreciate that about the staff here at MTC.